Previously on Warehouse 110.
Guys, I don't think we're alone.
Guys, quiet! What's wrong?
Someone's here.
Why don't you kids go get some ice cream or something, and I'll just take a look around.
I'm sorry, sir. You have to wait for Dr. Oldman.
I'll stay close by.
Charlie?
Quick question. Who's tapping?
Quick, hi!
A secret room was stocked with cameras, communication technology, coding devices, and other equipment used by spies and top secret agents.
I've gotta find that room.
By yourself?
I mean, y'all can help find it, but I'll probably find it first.
Why would you find it first?
Because I'm good at finding things.
Hannah, we're good at finding things together.
We're a team. You think you're better at finding things alone rather than everyone working together?
Well, I think if it were up to me, we would have found the treasure by now.
We're not here for the treasure. We're here for Dr. Oldman.
Let's calm down and split up. We can search the warehouse on our own.
Fine.
Fine.
All that noise was coming from a frisbee.
Zach. It's the secret room.
Where's the camera? Help me find the camera app.
Computers didn't have cameras during the Cold War. Computers had barely even been invented. Doesn't have a camera either.
No camera on the computers? No camera on the phone? How did they take pictures?
With the camera.
That's so cool! So, we found the secret room, but where's the treasure? Maybe Hannah was right. Maybe we're not good at finding things.
Or maybe we're better than she thinks. Wait. Do you hear that?
It's too dark in here. I feel like the warehouse is looking at me.
You know the drill. Break in, steal D, and get out.
What about the treasure?
The boss said the treasure's ours when we have the deed.
The boss creeps me out.
Big time.
Mr. Badden, sir, we didn't see you there.
I still don't see the deed. No deed, no treasure. And no treasure is no good.
We're looking as hard as we can, boss.
If those kids find anything before you do, I'll make sure you wear handcuffs for the rest of your life.
What do we do if we run into the kids?
We gotta go warn the others. Just you.
How'd you find us?
Well, with a careful reading of the account in this book, a quick look at the blueprints, the mess you guys left out there, and all the noise you're
making. Okay.
Did you guys find anything?
Listen to this.
I do not scream like a girl.
Well, there's a spider on your face.
Get it off!
Construction workers?
They're after my treasure. Our treasure.
Let's get the others.
Thank you.
are those?
You found a treasure map?
That's what it looks like.
You've had those the whole time? I guess I was so excited about finding the treasure that I forgot that we're a team. I'm sorry for yelling.
Me too.
We need to learn how to listen to each other.
We'll get better.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's put the pieces together. I'll split the treasure. I'm a pretty nice guy. My grandma says I have a great personality.
Well, let's put it together.
Go team.
Which way?
Yeah.
Is it a map?
There are no lines. And why is the middle missing?
I have an idea.
It must be some idea.
When I found my piece of the map, the images didn't show up until I exposed them to heat.
So you're creating heat. Brilliant.
I think we can make enough heat if we all work together.
It's the deed.
It's beautiful.
It's about time.
And now, it's mine.
Hmm.